I wanna be a billionaire, so freaking bad. Buy all of the things I never had.
Hey, this is Greg from RealityREI.com. It's a Wednesday, a school day, but yet I'm here with my family at the beach down at Wrightsville Beach. It's nice and empty because there's not too many people here at all. Most folks are either working or at school, but real estate investing has afforded me the freedom to be able to do what I'd like to do when I would like to do it. And I just wanted to encourage you to sign up on my list over here, my email list. Why? I want to give you the step-by-step instructions on how I feel is the best way to get a successful real estate investing career started and to be successful. Whether you have a lot of real estate experience or none, probably the biggest thing that I see is people are chasing a lottery ticket. They want the big, huge checks like you're going to see down here on my website. But I'll be honest, you have got to have a plan and you've got to be able to walk before you can run. You need to be able to hit those small deals and get a lot of those successful small deals and to eventually make your way up to some of the bigger deals. And that's what I want to show you how to do. To give you a technique that very few people are doing, it gives you an opportunity to be successful and then to build up from there. And I'll be with you every step of the way. All my stuff includes access to me directly, not to my team members. So I will personally make sure that you will be successful at this business. Now again, over here you also see you have an opportunity to put in your state if you want a super high deal on a piece of real estate, and if you want a shot at a one-on-one coaching call with me, a 30-minute one-on-one coaching call, then plug in your phone number. But again, we need your email address and your name over there as well, so that way I can get you the free information. I'll send out some free tips to you, some real estate investing tips. So if you're experienced or whether you're experienced or just getting started, some things that'll help you out along the way. So again, I encourage you to go ahead and sign up, and I look forward to helping you with your success.